The Prime Minister has confessed to having a crush on retiring Defence Chief Angus Houston.
She made the admission in front of the nation's military and political elite and Air Chief Marshal Houston's wife at the official farewell dinner.
There's a lot of love for Angus Houston at the moment.
I'm a little bit in love with your husband.
The retiring Defence Chief was praised at a dinner in Canberra.
Angus Houston is so completely an officer and so completely a gentleman.
He leaves the Defence Force widely respected after 41 years in uniform, six of those in the top job.
I salute you.
The Air Chief Marshal emigrated from Scotland in 1968, joined the Air Force as a cadet pilot in 1970 and was awarded the Air Force Cross in 1980 for an open sea rescue in gale force winds.
I arrived in Australia with less than $100, a suitcase and I guess a lot of dreams.
During his time as CDF, he's worked with five different defence ministers and three PMs.
We're very fortunate that we have a bipartisan approach to the business of supporting the Australian Defence Force.
It hasn't been an easy 12 months for him. It's been a year marked by funerals for fallen diggers and the ad for sex scandal. As Angus Houston prepares to hand over to a new CDF today, outgoing Chief of Army Lieutenant General Ken Gillespie was recognised in an official change of command parade.
The thing that I will remember most from my time in command is, I think, a huge leap forwards we've made in actually treating our people with dignity.
The people who have made me and the other service chiefs look very good are the men and women of the ADF. Thank you to this wonderful nation of ours, Australia. Cheers.
Matt Moran, 10 News.